In the midst of the T-virus outbreak in Raccoon City, Leon Kennedy succeeded in escaping from the city following his encounter with one of the only other survivors, a woman named Ada, a spy seeking the deadly G-virus. However, Leon was not the sole survivor of the incident. A girl named Claire Redfield was in town on business of her own. She came to uncover the mysterious circumstances of her brother's disappearance, Chris Redfield, a member of the STARS Alpha team. Only now her mission has become quite simple. Basic survival within the nightmare that was once Raccoon City.
Thank you.
It's good to see you're still among the living. It looks like we're not gonna find your brother here after all. There's no reason for us to stay any longer than necessary. Let's split up, look for any survivors, and get out of here.
Right.
One last thing. Here's a radio. Take it. That way we can keep in touch if anything happens.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry.
I thought you were another one of those zombies.
Are you Chief Irons?
Yes, that's me. And just who are you? No, don't bother telling me. It makes no difference. You'll end up just like all the others. That's the mayor's daughter. I was told to look after her, but I failed miserably. Just look at her. She was a true beauty. Her skin nothing short of perfection. But it will soon putrefy and she will turn into a zombie within the hour like all the others.
There must be some way to stop it.
In a manner of speaking, there is. Either by putting a bullet through her brain, or by decapitating her completely. And to think that taxidermy used to be my hobby. But no longer. Please. I'd really like to be alone now.
Wait.
Let me go!
Easy, easy there! I'm not a zombie! You're safe now. My name's Claire. What's yours?
Sherry.
Do you know where your parents are?
They both work at the Umbrella Chemical Plant, near the city limits.
The chemical plant? Then what are you doing here?
My mom called and told me to go to the police station because it was too dangerous to stay at home.
From the look of things, I'd say she was probably right, but it's dangerous here as well. You'd better come with me.
But there's something out there. I don't know what it is, but I saw it. Much larger than any of those zombies. And it's coming after me!
What was that?
That's what I was telling you about! It's here!
Sherry, wait! Chief? Sherry, I've been looking everywhere for you. I was so worried. We've got to go now, honey, okay? If we stay here, that monster will find us. Let's go.
No, I won't.
What's the matter? Don't you trust me?
It's not that, Claire. It's because of my daddy. He's over there. I heard him call my name. Daddy must have been attacked by the monsters. I have to help him.
Wait, Sherry. Don't go alone.
Sherry! Sherry!
Sherry, are you okay? Did you find your dad?
Yes, I'm okay. But I couldn't find him. But I did find something else for you. Here! Here's another!
Thanks, sweetie. Now, why don't you come over here? I want you to stay with me.
The ventilation hole anymore. But don't worry, I'll find another way. I can take care of myself.
Wait, Sherry, come back. Sherry! Sherry!
Do you read me, Claire? We now have access to the back of the parking lot.
Got it.
I'm getting out of here and heading to the sewer. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Sherry. You're okay.
I'm glad to see you're safe, Claire.
I'm going down there. Stay here and wait for me, okay?
So you've made it this far. Not bad, girl. But I'm not letting anyone leave my town. Everyone's gonna die.
Calm down, Chief. What happened?
Shut up! You couldn't possibly understand what's happened. Those monsters from Umbrella have destroyed my beautiful town. How could they do that to me after everything I've done for them?
So it's true. You have been working with Umbrella. Then you must know about the G-Virus. What is it? Tell me!
If you must know, it's the agent that can turn humans into the ultimate bioweapons. Superior to the T-Virus in every way. William Birkin is the genius behind the project.
William Birkin?
I'm sure you've already seen his little girl running around here somewhere. Sherry, isn't it? In case you haven't already figured it out, the monster that's been tearing my precinct apart is yet another product of the G-Virus. Ultimate bioweapon. Umbrella must be trying to cover its tracks. But if I have to go, I'm going to take you with me.
You came back!
I can't believe the man who developed the G-Virus is actually her father.
What's wrong, Claire?
It's nothing. But I think I found a way out of here. We should be able to find someplace safe if we can just make it out of town.
But...
Don't worry, I'll protect you. I promise. But you have to make sure you don't leave my side. Come on, let's get out of here. What happened? You're bleeding!
I ran into this woman who is in trouble. Her name's Ada. Right after that, someone tried to kill me. Nearly succeeded, too. Ada went after the sniper, but I'm worried about her. You gotta find her before something happens.
But you've been shot.
I'll be okay. It's Ada I'm worried about.
Are you all right? What happened?
Get away from me. You just want my husband's G-sample, don't you? But no one will take that away from me. No one.
Husband? Then you must be Annette.
How did you?
We don't have time for that. Sherry is lost somewhere in the sewer system. I have to find her.
What? I told her to go to the police building. Why is she here? Now Sherry and the G-sample are both in danger.
What did she mean by that? Does Sherry have the G-sample?
Thank you.
Sherry, you're okay. Sherry, did your mom give you something called G-Virus? Either a vial or a test tube?
G-Virus? I've never heard of anything like that before.
Are you absolutely sure? If you give it to me, I'll hold on to it for safekeeping.
But I really don't have anything. It's the truth.
But why would her mom say something like that? Sherry, wait here. I'm going to check it out by myself.
Okay, I'll wait here, but hurry back.
Okay, Sherry, let's go. Just wait here. I'll go and see what it was. That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe. Wait here for me, okay? I'm going back to look for your mom.
Thanks, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. But now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Sherry. Sherry? Where is she?
Thank you.
Annette!
Where's Sherry?
But I asked her, and she's never even heard of the G-Virus before.
Which room? Tell me. Sherry!
No! Annette!
The sample's inside the pendant Sherry's wearing.
After your pendant, throw it to me! Good girl. Now run, Sherry! As for you, come and get it! I've got what you want. Come on! Here. This is what you're looking for, right? Fine. Then go get it! Sucker.
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
Sherry, you have to escape. I know I've been a terrible mother, but I still love you. Forgive me.
Sherry, we have to go now.
Thank you.
Now you wait here, okay? I'll go and get this thing moving.
Repeat. All deployed, proceed to the bottom platform. Repeat. All deployed, proceed to the bottom platform. Repeat. All deployed, proceed to the bottom platform. All employees. Repeat. All employees proceed to the bottom platform.
Five minutes until detonation.
Big guy.
Repeat, all employees.
okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
It's over.
No. I have to find my brother.
You're right. This is just the beginning.
Ah, my God has protected you. It will always be with you.
Claire.
Sherry. What was that?
Warning, biohazardous outbreak imminent. The emergency system has been activated. This train will detonate. Repeat, this train will detonate.
No! What's wrong with this thing?
I don't know. The door won't open.
Sherry!
Claire!
Ah! Can't hold on much
stronger.
Push the switch over there. Got it.
Finally.
Are you okay, Sherry?
I'm okay.
Where's Leon?
Leon? Leon!
Right here.
Leon!
You're both... We've got to get out of here! Move it! Go! That was a close one. That was pretty impressive back there, Sherry.
It was nothing. I saw someone do that on TV once.
Come on. We've got to move out.
Now what's the problem? Is something following us?
Hey, we still have a job to do. Let's go.
Go? Oh, you can't mean...
Pris, I have to find you.